scored the first goal in our game, too.
Ready?
That's what Katelin did last time when she versed Dad. He scored, like, a first point, first 2 points, and then never got another point. Well, come on, Katelin.
You're not doing this. You are not. No. That's fair.
Ready?
In this time. I know it. No. You are not going to win.
Katelin.
They call that okay.
What's the score?
Hey, Katelin, you put one in.
Two.
Yeah. It's over there.
Come on.
Whoa.
Okay.
Katelin.
Hey.
This is going to be a long game.
Yes! Yes!
Ooh,
yes!
It's been 5 minutes.
3-2!
And it's only been 5 minutes. Will they be able to finish before bedtime?
No.
Will they? Will they, Mom?
No.
Will you finish before bedtime?
No.
Mom? She doesn't know.
You're disrupting the game. I can't see the ball.
I can't see the ball now.
Grant, move it. Yeah, he doesn't care. He didn't buy it.
And a little bit of you are going to.
Forget about this one over here, honey.
I won't. See? Oh. I think it's just called the Katelin team.
I call it the red team.
Well, y'all call the team the red team.
Grant, move your thing out of the way.
I can't call it something else because
it's
that
not
would be
that
time. It's not time to think about the team name.
That's the thing.
It's
oh,
time.
Thinking of the
whoa! Red team. If that was went to.
You were thinking of the red team that's also a bird?
No, just red. And I didn't know there was such thing as a red bird.
You haven't?
Well,
red
I know
Robin?
There was a red colored bird, but I didn't know there was a bird called red.
Okay. Let's play.
I'm actually having fun.
Hurry up, this is taking so long.
I thought you said we had a 9-minute limit.
And he said you can do parts too.
I always think of parts. Focus on the game and stop talking, okay?
Okay. Yes!
That's all the time we have for today.
What? Catch you next time.
Catch us next time. Bye.